whatever you choose. Shit, I hustle real hard, hustle, hustle real hard. Trying to stay out of jail, boy, shit, that real hard. How you born? Posted on the 12, every drug like Walgreens. I'm rolling while I'm about a 10 on me. But then I double back and get your 5 to 10 on me. I'm not nervous, I'm not nervous. I know better than to be swerving. I ride slow, watching for 5-0. Been up here so long, I can with my eyes closed. But I would never do that, I'm too clever. I've been in the game too long, I know better. We get shut up. So if you ever see me chilling, I ain't chilling. I'm on the grind, track in the feeling. Drug dealing. Yeah, turn the light on in the last verse, man. It's me right here. Bartender, Rick. When you sleep, nigga, we up. Then I'm on my way, we up. How you want it? How you want it? How you want it? How you want it? Yeah. But I gotta have some chips, man. But I gotta have some chips, I got that. How you want it? How you want it? How you want it? How you want it? Say, man, I'm giving a shout out to Shay Prince Entertainment. I'm just gonna tell you about this me right here. Creeping on bright. The clock in a stash spot for you niggas that love to fly. Let's see what you got. I'm going on lock. Be damned if you take my shit. I work too hard for it. Just to get up quick, cause on my block is rock for rock, corner to corner. Hopping over gates of these laws, hotter than a summer, smoking marijuana. To keep my mind at ease from these bitch ass niggas out here, don't wanna see me succeed. I trust no bitch, cause these bitches after my reach. Why you fucking that hoe? She got the niggas coming to get you. Friends of foes, they worse than some of these hoes. Turn their back on their own potters, they jealous. I suppose the wild mash for my throttle. Do no stopping when I hollow. Trump the dudes out the tipping up the pint bottle like Desperado. When I come three creeping slow, hogging the lane, gripping up right, pulling and throw. How you want it? How you want it? How you want it? Say, go to number one, man. I mean, number two. I'm gonna represent this motherfucker. This motherfucker we've been doing since we cricket, man. We was on Perfect Rack, 290 Magnum, to the Takeover, to Rhythms, man, to all over. Hit that first verse, DJ, man. He ain't here, I'm gonna represent, man. Cause this is my brother-in-law, Bud, Lil E. Why, yeah, man. His brother, my sister, just got married this past week.